I have some volcano potatoes. I buried them yesterday, wrapped them in tin foil, put a little salt, pepper, butter, and rosemary, and they'll cook in about 4 hours in a hole 6 inches deep, just from the heat of the volcano.
Super cool. Okay.